Good morning, children. This is English video session for class 6. We are now dealing with the topic The Wonder Called Sleep. This is the 7th chapter, supplementary reader. The name of the book is Packed with the Sun. I repeat, this is English video session for class 6. We are now dealing with the supplementary reader. The name of the book is Packed with the Sun and the topic number is 7th chapter. Name of the topic is The Wonder Called Sleep. Clear, children? Yesterday in the class I had asked you to read at least 3-4 times the topic and come. I asked you for a loud reading session. Without book or without the printed copies of the text, please don't sit for my class. It's of no use. Okay. Now, yesterday we came to understand that the body has recovers from fatigue, the tiredness after a very good sleep. What is this sleep? What is this magic happening in our sleep? What magic is happening? Our tiredness is gone, everything, and morning we are fresh and fine. We are ready for our activities. How is all these things happening? Let us see what happens. Yes? Several things happen to our body while we are sleeping, and we sink deeper into the sleep. Our muscles relax more and more. What happens? Our muscles relax more and more. So what is the physical thing that is happening in our body during sleep is relax more and more. What is it? More and more. Okay, children, our heartbeat becomes slower. What happens to our heartbeat? It becomes slower. Our temperature and blood pressure goes down. Our heartbeat becomes slower. Our temperature and blood pressure go down. Okay. The ever active brain also slows down. Okay. So that we can't think or act consciously, but we dream. Okay. Yes. The ever-active brain also slows down so that we can't think or act consciously, but we dream. Okay. Our temperature and blood pressure goes down. Ever-active brain, what happens to the brain? Brain never takes rest, you know that. It slows down, though it never stops. Brain never stops functioning when we sleep. It is active, but it is slow. When compared to the active time, and it is slow. Yes, ever active brain also slows down so that we can't think or act consciously, so we don't act, we don't think. Yes, but we dream. That is called unconscious activity. The sleep may dream when it comes, no, we call it as an unconscious activity. When we wake up, our temperature and the blood pressure rise to normal. What happens? Suddenly it raises. Slowly it raises. So that is why morning, as soon as we get up, we are a little lazy. Once the temperature gains, we become normal. Okay? First few minutes we are feeling so lazy. We don't want to get up from the bed. Yes? Once the temperature and the blood pressure rises to normal, from the low to normal, it becomes okay. Our heartbeat and breathing also becomes normal and we are fully awake. So what happens? Our heartbeat, what happens? The breathing, everything is low when we were sleeping, but now when they are awake, it becomes full awake. We have almost forgotten, if not all, the dreams that we had while sleeping. So what all dreams we had? We don't remember. Everything is forgotten. Yes. Now, this dream, what is it? But you had it. It's true, no, that you had it. Now, why is it? What is it? Let's see. A dream is an activity of the mind when we are asleep. Okay, yes, it's an activity when we are asleep. Dreams help us to sleep through the noise and other disturbances. Dream may reveal something about one's problem, but they cannot tell the future. So they may tell whatever we think or whatever problem is there, they may tell about it, but they are not going to tell you the future. What is a dream? That's a very beautiful question. What's a dream? What do you think, children? What is a dream? We don't know. In fact, we don't have an answer to this question. Okay, it's an activity of the mind that takes place when we are asleep. It's an activity that takes place in the mind when we are asleep. Yes, very nice. It's an activity when we are asleep. Some dreams are probably while some are not. Probable and some while some are not. That only means that many of the things that happen in the daytime could happen when we are awake. Okay, in the dreams could happen when we are awake. Others could not. Some happen, some do not. Dreams seem to be important for several reasons. One is that it can help us to sleep through the noises and other disturbances. For example, the alarm clock rings, but our mind causes us to dream that the telephone or the doorbell is ringing and that we are awake and answering. Many times this has happened, right, children? Like you feel that the mobile is ringing and you are answering, but you are not attending. Somebody is calling in, the doorbell is ringing, you are not getting up from the bed, you are still sleeping. But in your mind you think that you get up. Alarm bell, 5 o'clock, but you don't respond. You wanted to, you continue your sleep. You think that you are doing, but you are not really doing. That's called dream state. Okay? Yes. Certain doctors have found that one's dream often reveals a great deal about one's problem, and that if understood correctly, they can provide a key to the solution of those problems. But we must remember one thing. Dreams cannot be used as a way to tell the future. If we think that it is going to tell the future, then it's not right. They simply can never tell the future. Sleep is most common experience, but how many of us really think about the wonder and power of sleep? Many of us, poets have written beautiful poems about sleep. Here is one which is the poet is describing the experience of falling asleep. Read it aloud. Read along with me, children. Lights out. Repeat. I have come to the borders of the sleep, the unfathomable, fathomable deep forest where all must lose their way, however straight or winding, soon or late, they cannot choose. There is not any book or face of dearest look that I must not turn from now. To go into the unknown, I must enter and leave alone. I know not how. You are doing it every day, but it's so unfortunate that we are not able to understand how the entire process is. Is that clear, children? Yes. Let us see what is the most obvious. Some of the questions that are put up is obvious advantage of the seats. It gives you relaxation. Okay. What happens to our body when we sleep? Our body temperature goes down. Our blood pressure goes down, temperature, pressure, as well as our heartbeat goes down. So we start breathing slowly. It gives a lot of relaxation. Define a dream in your own words. Come on, can you tell me what is a dream? A dream is the one which is happening in our brain. It comes, if it is there, it has nothing to do with happen future. Maybe we are remembering some of the conflict or any problem in the day and it comes, but it is not a solution. It is not a solution in the future. Okay, a dream can be anything which cannot be predicted, and it is only helps you to sleep in spite of any disturbances are there. Also, you can sleep upon. Why are dreams important? They sometimes help in finding out some problems in the human. For that scientific study, they say the importance of sleep. Okay, why has sleep been called a wonder? Because nobody is able to understand how one enters into the sleep after the laborious day work. Okay,
Describe briefly to the class the improbable dream you had. So every day we have a beautiful dream. Even yesterday you would have had a beautiful dream of going near the lake, plucking the leaves or plucking the flowers of the lotus and the lilies, carrying it in a basket and bringing it home and offering it to the deity. So all such beautiful dreams always you have. Do share with your, now since class is not there, you can share it with your mother, children, your brothers and sisters. One day when you meet me, you can tell me also. Okay, children, with this I stop, and please write the question and answers also, which we have discussed. Thank you, children.